President Biden stumbles as he climbed the stairs to board Air Force One on Friday. And it was given the meme treatment, with Donald Trump Jr. posting a video which made it appear that he was knocked down by a golf ball hit by his father. The former president's eldest son posted a mock tweet showing Donald Trump swinging a golf club and hitting a ball that knocks Biden down as he ascends toward Air Force One. Biden tripped on the staircase 3 times, with Donald Trump Jr. joking, "It wasn't the wind, folks." Earlier on Friday, Donald Jr. blasted a suggestion from a White House spokesperson, Karine Jean-Pierre, who suggested that it was the windy conditions that were to blame for Biden's stumbling. Pay no attention to the fact that the President of the United States is so fragile that he got knocked over repeatedly by a gust of wind, Donald Trump Jr. tweeted on Friday. Nothing at all to see here, folks. Donald Jr. also criticized the media, accusing it of giving Biden a pass while scrutinizing the physical state of his father during his time in the White House.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.